How can you position yourself as an expert if you're not the expert yet? If you're in development, remember what Earl Nightingale says. He said that success is the progressive realization of a worthy ideal. So there's a couple of things that you can do. You know, you've got to remember that first off, they may not have access to experts. So you might be the closest thing to an expert for them. Many of you are part of the John Maxwell team. Well, you know, your clients aren't going to be able to have access to John Maxwell. He would be the leadership expert. Many of you I know follow Tony Robbins. You're not Tony Robbins, and they will never have access to Tony Robbins, but they can have access to you. So you can be their level of expert based on where they are in their journey. You can do this by partnering with others. You can, again, you can bring in other thought leaders. You can bring in other people who have been successful in what it is that you're speaking or teaching or training or coaching or bringing people to do. You can use other people's content. When I first started to speak and teach and train and coach, I bought a license program that allowed me to use someone else's content to get started. And I know a lot of people get hung up with that because we all want to kind of create our own content, don't we? We want to have our own creative kind of thumbprint or DNA in the lessons we taught. And you can still do this. But buying the license right to teach someone else's content and then find your own stories, your own navigational path through it, your own journey, how you used it for your transformation, can also position you as an expert in those resources. You can share your transformation. You can talk about, you know, how this piece of content changed your life. I did this with Think and Grow Rich. I had never met Napoleon Hill. I was teaching Think and Grow Rich long before I became rich, but I was able to share the Think and Grow Rich philosophy from my own life, from my own transformation, from the growth that was happening inside of me.